Hello, I'm Abha Anandita and welcome to this exclusive episode of Odisha Things. As we speak, the state of Odisha mourns the death of the Odia veteran actor Vijay Mahanty. Vijay Mahanty passed away in a private hospital after a long battle with ill health. The veteran actor started his career in the year 1977. He did this movie called Chilika Tire in the year 1977, which also bagged the National Award. The same year, his movie Nagophasa also released, in which he played a villain. Not many would know this, but Vijay Mahanty is a National School Drama alumnus. His batchmates included Nasiruddin Shah, Raj Babbar and Om Puri. While his batchmates went to Mumbai in search of work, Vijay Mahanty decided to stay back and serve his motherland. His other movies include Somaya Bada Balaban, Sohari Bagho, Suna Panjuri, Bhai Hela Bhogari, Chokka Bhori and Eyama Sansara. Mahanty is the winner of 6 State Cinema Awards. He also started his political career when he fought for the Lok Sabha ticket from Congress in the year 2014, but unfortunately lost. After that, he quit his career in politics since he was not very actively involved. Vijay Mahanty will be remembered for the times to come for his versatile acting. He indeed changed the face of Odia cinema. The entire state of Odisha, including the cinema industry, mourns his death.
All the moments or the times spent with my big uncle, I must say, it's indeed very memorable and I'll cherish it forever.
What will be your favorite character if you have to choose? In the movie that you played along with
him. First movie, I always want to be his granddaughter because in real life I have never seen my grandfather. So I always felt that I got that much of love and affection from a grandfather, what he gave me. I was just 5.5 or 6 years old when I did that movie. So it was always that love and affection which connected and even that connected to the audience.
Ma'am, since you said Suna Panjuri will be always in your memory, ma'am, the song, the very famous song, ma'am, could you sing a few as a tribute to him?
Of course, because I think still audience remember me and will always remember me as that Soija Mama. He used to make me sleep by singing that song, but today I think God has made him sleep and rest forever. So of course, a tribute and dedication to my big uncle from Mama. Soija Mama, Soija Mama, make a balling kid, John Hase,
ସେ ଜଣେ ବହୁତ ଅନୁଭବୀ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ଥିଲେ। ସବୁଠୁ ଭଲ ଗୁଣ ତାଙ୍କର ଥିଲା, ସେ ଜୁନିୟର କଳାକାର ଛୋଟ ଛୋଟ କଳାକାରଙ୍କୁ ସବୁ ପ୍ରକାର ସାହାଯ୍ୟ କରିଥିଲେ ଏବଂ ବହୁତ ସଂଖ୍ୟାରେ କଳାକାର ତାଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଆଗକୁ ବଢ଼ିପାରିଛନ୍ତି। ତାଙ୍କର ଚାଲିଯିବାଟା ଏକ ଅପୂରଣୀୟ କ୍ଷତି, କାରଣ ସେପରି ଆର୍ଟିଷ୍ଟ ଆଉ କେହି ରହିଲେନି ଯିଏକି ଚଳଚ୍ଚିତ୍ର ଜଗତକୁ ନିଜର ଘର ଫେରି କରିକି ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ନେଇକି ଚାଲିଥିଲେ।
ସବୁ ଲୋକ ବୋଲିଥିଲେ କି ବହୁତ ଗୁସ୍ସେ ୱାଲେ ହେ ଔର ଉନକେ ସାଥ କାମ କରନା ହେ ତୋ ଆପ କେସେ ଶଟ ଲୋଗେ ଓ ତୋ ଆପକୋ ଡର ଲଗେଗା ଲେକିନ ଜବ ମେନେ ସିନ କରକେ ଆଏ ତବ ମୁଝେ ଇ ଲଗା କି ଓ କିତନେ ଫ୍ଲେକ୍ସିବଲ କରାତେ ହେ ଅପନେ ବୋଡିସ କୋ ଔର ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ଡେଲିଭରୀ ମେ ଓ କାଫି ହେଲ୍ପ କିଏ ମେ ମୁଝେ ଚାହେ ମେରୀ ଓ ଓ ମୋର ଜଗତ ଜିତା ଫିଲ୍ମ ହୋ स्वीट हार्ट हो चुका जगह हो बहुत सारे पिक्चर में मैंने उनके साथ काम किया हुआ है। पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा है, प्रोफेशनल एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा है। वो इंसान बहुत अच्छे थे, डाउन टू अर्थ एंड ऑलवेज ये लगता था कि जॉली माइंडेड थे, कभी ईगो नहीं था उनके अंदर. मैं तो ये बोलूंगी कि एक एक्टिंग का एरा जो होता है ना वो खत्म हो गया. कुछ दिनों पहले जब हॉस्पिटल में एडमिट हुए थे मैं उनके पास गई थी, तो उनके साथ जितना हो सके मैंने उनसे बात किया था और उन्होंने रिस्पॉन्ड भी किया था. और एक ही चीज़ फिर बोला था उन्होंने कि मैं ठीक होके आऊँगा और पिक्चर बनाएंगे हम, बट सर विल मिस यू, आप हमारे दिल में हमेशा रहेंगे. भगवान से ही प्रार्थना करूंगी कि उनके आत्मा को शांति मिले और उनके परिवार को धैर्य.
मैं सैंड आर्टिस्ट मानस कुमार साहू, आज हम लोग विजय महांति जी को श्रद्धांजलि देते हुए एक सैंड एनिमेशन हम लोगों ने किया है, जो हॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री के बहुत ही अच्छे कलाकार थे, बहुत ही मजे हुए कलाकार थे, जो लोगों को मनोरंजित करते हुए सारे उड़िया लोग उनको बहुत ही अच्छी तरह से जानते हैं और हम लोग उनके बहुत ही बड़े फैन हैं. तो उनको सैंड आर्ट के थ्रू श्रद्धांजलि देते हुए ट्रिब्यूट कैप्टन ऑफ हॉलीवुड, ये हमारा थीम है और इस थीम के साथ हम लोग उनको याद करते हुए सैन एनिमेशन हम लोगों ने किया है और 2 घंटे लगे हमें ये सैन एनिमेशन करने के लिए.
बोला